A Mount Pleasant man is in custody tonight, facing two charges of sexually exploiting a child. According to the Attorney General's office, 37-year-old Michael David Starnes Jr. distributed and possessed files of child sexual abuse. Now he faces up to 10 years in prison on each felony charge if convicted.